So there's only two left, and I'm probably going to pick this one out because the big one is it might take a while to reveal, but yeah, there's only one big one and one small one. So yeah, in this video I'm going to be reviewing the Mummy Susie. Hey guys, it's here RS2 and reviewed the Kogo Legoblick My Tesco Store Mummy Susie. So this is the packaging right here, and yeah, all of the packaging for these sets, they are all the same in the entire series. So it's recommended for just create an up, and it has a total of 10 sets in the entire series. And this is the back. You have the this Kogo Maggie Bricks logo, and yeah, all the warnings and stuff. But yeah, this is the entire set for the smaller ones, and you also got the bigger ones, which are the hypermarket set and also this croc set. And yeah, I have reviewed all of the smaller ones, but yeah, like aside from that, that's pretty much it for the packaging. So this is the instruction manual right here. So it comes with 54 pieces, and you got this big shelf, you got shelf 3, and also the shopper. And yeah, shows you how to put all the stickers, how to build all the pieces, and stuff. You know, just very simple instructions. And yeah, shows you how many pieces are used. And yeah, but aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instructions. So the figure included in the set here is this shopper, which I guess her name is Susie. You know, because of the name of this set. But yeah, so she has this ponytail hairpiece, short ponytail hairpiece. But yeah, she doesn't have any alternate expression. But yeah, her expression looks very generic, and the torso print is better than of the other ones, because all the other ones they just have a very little printing, and this one has more. But yeah, these figures, they move like all the original Lego figures, and they just have a different shape. But yeah, like aside from that, that's pretty much it for this shopper minifigure. So these are all of the builds of the set right here. So let's start off with the big shelf. So the shelf here, the back wall part of this is made up by these plain windows, and yeah, it's a pretty cool technique, and it does look very cool. So you have quite a lot of products on the shelf here. So you got this one, which is this isotonic drink thingy, and yeah, it's a Tesco branded product, and it's on this cylinder piece, which is very easy to peel off, as you can see. And you have these random products. I'm not sure what they're supposed to be, but yeah, down there you got all of these drinks as well. So you got this cola, and you also have this berry juice, which is pretty cool. And you have this shelf number 3, which I guess just hangs off the products on there. And yeah, so you got this sticker, which has this the special brand for Tesco sticker. And yeah, it's the only sticker on this build. But yeah, you have these orange and green pieces, which I'm not sure what they are supposed to be, but yeah, I guess they are just probably products hanging on this shelf. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for all of the builds. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how do I think of it? Well, this is a very average My Tesco store set. And yeah, I think it's definitely great that they included the figure, because it only has 54 pieces. And yeah, I think it's not bad of a set, and I do like all the stickers with all the rings and stuff. It's very cool, but yeah, the build is just very normal, and yeah, it does look fine. And this shelf, I'm not sure what it's supposed to be, but yeah, if you want to buy the set, I guess I'll put the link to the original exchange group for my Tesco store if there's anyone on there selling it, or you can just go there and just ask. But yeah, so I'll put the link to that down in the description, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.